know me well. I am he.
Senor, you are very near my brother in his love. He is enamored on Hero. I pray you dissuade him from her. She's no equal for his birth.
How know you? He loves her.
I heard him swear his affection.
So did I too. And he swore he would marry her tonight.
Come, let us do the banquet.
Thus answer I in name of Benedict. But hear these ill news with the ears of Claudia. Tis certain so. The prince woos for himself. Friendship is constant in all other things save in the office and affairs of love. This is an accident of hourly proof, which I mistrusted not. Farewell, therefore, Hero.